Jai Shri Krishna friends, welcome to my health and taste. Today we are going to make buttermilk rasgullas. I hope you remember I showed you how to make paneer from buttermilk in my last video where we were making ghee. Oh, in case if you have not seen that video, I'll share the link in the description box below. You can go through it. So today we are going to use that paneer that we obtained from the buttermilk to make these yummy sponge rasgullas. So see, you remember this is the paneer that we got from the buttermilk when we made ghee. So now what we'll do is we'll just take this paneer in a plate, mash it using our palms. It's because this is a little hard since ghee is already extracted out of this paneer. So that stickiness, that greasiness of the paneer has gone. So what we'll do is I am adding the same freshly made homemade ghee in this. So I've added around 4 teaspoons of ghee here. You can see you just have to add that much ghee, which is enough to make a soft dough. You'll be able to bind the dough. Then you'll have to make these balls for the rasgullas. Then in a pan we'll heat some water and sugar. So make sure you do not have to get any string consistency out of this. It's just that after one boil, you just put all these balls inside the boiling water and make sure your water is boiling at the time when you add the balls. After 7 to 10 minutes, you will see the balls will double the size and they'll be in a form of perfect white rasgullas. You can always increase or decrease the amount of ghee that we have added in the paneer while kneading the dough. So here are our yummy white sponge rasgullas ready. You can serve them hot if somebody likes to eat them hot. Otherwise, they are generally served cold. You just cool down them on room temperature and then put them in the refrigerator. Thanks for watching. Hope you like the video. Eat healthy, stay happy. Bye-bye.